Hello, I'm Mary Beth, a dental unit waterline specialist at Enodia Systems. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to clean your waterlines in three quick and easy steps with Mint-A-Kleen. In order to properly remove microbial contamination from your waterlines, we recommend that you use Mint-A-Kleen's exclusive formula and protocol. Today we will perform this waterline treatment using a closed bottle system. All you need to prepare for cleaning the water lines in one operatory is your bottle of Mint-A-Kleen, either the assistant from Enodia Systems or a container of your own, two 2x2s, and a pair of gloves. Now we are ready to begin with step one, air-purge dental unit water lines. To air-purge, turn the dental unit off so it releases the pressure in the bottle. You can do this by using the master control, which is usually on the side of your dental unit. Remove the bottle from the dental unit and pour out all of the water in the nearest sink. Connect the empty bottle back onto the dental unit. Turn the dental unit back on. Take the assistant, which fits into the high-speed suction and holds the handpiece and syringes while we are removing the water from the lines. If you do not have an assistant, simply place a container on a countertop. Turn on your high-speed suction. Now take your high-speed handpiece hose and place it into the hole on top of the assistant. Press the foot control, making sure that the water toggle switch is on. Next, take your air water syringe and activate the water button in the assistant. When water is no longer dispensing, you have completed the air purge step. Now we're ready for step two, add the Mint-A-Kleen treatment. Turn the dental unit off and remove the water bottle. Pour just 4 ounces of Mint-A-Kleen, or 1/4 of the bottle, into your heavy-duty water bottle. Place your 2x2 on the top of the bottle opening and gently swish it around to coat the sides of the bottle for cleaning. Using the same 2x2, wipe down the pickup tube for optimal cleaning. Now place the water bottle back onto the dental unit. Turn the dental unit on. With the handpiece hoses and air water syringes in the assistant, activate the foot control and air water syringes until Mint-A-Kleen comes out. Once you see Mint-A-Kleen dispensing, stop activating the instruments. Mint-A-Kleen is now coating and treating the waterline walls. Let it sit for 12 hours overnight or over the weekend. After Mint-A-Kleen has remained in the dental unit waterlines for at least 12 hours, we're ready for the final step. Step 3, flushing the dental unit waterlines. The dental unit is already off, so you can remove the water bottle and dispose of the excess Mint-A-Kleen in the nearest sink, and refill the bottle with your water source and place it back onto the dental unit. Turn the dental unit on and activate the handpiece and air water syringes with your foot control in order to flush water through the water lines for 30 seconds. Here you are removing the microbial contamination. Now you can remove the assistant and place your handpiece and air water syringes in the proper holders. That's it. You have successfully cleaned your dental unit water lines with a trusted and proven waterline cleaner, Mint-A-Kleen. To recap, it's three easy steps. Step 1, air purge the water lines. Step 2, add Mint-A-Kleen. And step 3, flush the water lines with water. If you have any questions at all, we'd love to hear from you. Visit us online at mintakleen.com, or for more information, email us at info@mintakleen.com. Thank you.